So if you're feeling adventurous, follow this. You need a really nice, robust tart. What we're looking for is a really nice, broad, the most popular bird in the country, flexible body, semi-firm breasts, but quite bouncy. And then just lift up the skirt, and they get excited, so they look wet. Open up the legs, two beautiful thighs, three fingers, get your hand and almost treat your hand like a sort of whisk. Push your fingers in there and it's nice and moist.
And smelling very fragrant.
And that confirms she's ready for
up and down motion.
That's not rocket science, is it? That's common sense.
Do not be scared about the bottom. Don't worry.
That's classed as the dark brown Rolls Royce part. It's full of flavour. So treat it with some respect.
And get really nice and comfortable.
And then turn her over and bang, up the butt.
Mmm.
And this is where you need a small knob. Imagine you're holding a tennis racket or a little whisk. And then confident grip,
firm push, 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 push.
Straight in the butt.
Crack.
And get it in there.
And just up and down, up and down.
It feels and sounds a little bit weird. And it's so easy to cream in literally minutes.
Let's do this. We'll be right back.